If you're having problems setting up your UTRED30 Wi-Fi, here are some of the most common issues and how to fix them. If your logger isn't appearing when searching for devices in the connection wizard, please make sure there is no other LogTag software running on your computer. If there is, unplug your UTRED30 Wi-Fi from your computer and close down the other LogTag software. Then plug the logger back into the computer and click Scan to try again. If your Wi-Fi network isn't appearing in the drop-down list, your Wi-Fi network might be out of range or the signal may be too weak. Try moving closer to your modem and see if that helps. Or sometimes Wi-Fi networks are hidden and won't appear in searches. If you have a hidden network, type in your Wi-Fi network name instead of clicking the drop-down menu. Enter your password as normal and click Next. If your device failed to connect to your Wi-Fi network after attempting to test the settings, the most likely cause is an incorrect password. Please go back to the network screen and double check your password by clicking the I icon. Check your password is correct before trying to configure again. Remember, passwords are case sensitive. If your device successfully connected to the Wi-Fi network but failed to connect to LogTag Online, then it probably means there is no internet connection. Please try turning off your modem, wait 5 seconds, then turn the modem back on again. If you are still having issues, please contact your LogTag distributor.